like to call it the pop life. We live in a bubble on the road.
What is this?
Yeah.
Yeah, have a piece.
Nobody realizes the lifespan of a dancer. I think we're some of the hardest working people in this industry.
Every night you're dancing for close to 20,000 people, and so the adrenaline, the emotions, it's the best feeling in the world.